dun, dun, dun,
yeah, yeah. Dun, dun. Something more lighthearted, Dan. What are your opinions of kissing your homies? I'm for that.
What do you? First, one second.
Kissing your boys,
kissing your homies,
like
your
on the forehead, on the cheek, like a sign of greeting,
brotherly affection.
Yeah, like a sign of greeting. What do you think about that? Because I low key kind of miss like my homies. You know, we used to do that all the time.
Close friends, brothers, yeah. Similar to mother.
Yeah. Like signs of affection and stuff. What do you think about that, Tim?
Nope.
I'm so surprised.
Even
getting a bro hug from this one sometimes is a bit difficult.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but kissing your homies, that ain't right.
Yeah, he's Asperger-esque. He doesn't like affection.
Yeah. No, I like affection, but like affection shown in a different way, except like...
you forgot.
Oh, right. So let's get to this topic of affection.
Fuck off.
So if you like that and want to see the full episodes, click on the link below and don't forget
to watch full episodes of Two Wongs and a White.
Wait, what was that one again? What was mine again?